In Illien. As you enter the inn, you find yourself in a long, wood-paneled corridor. You hear music floating quietly through the door to the south of you. Okay. Music. And stairs. Up, apparently. As you walk through the door, the music gets louder. The strange thing is that no one in the bar is playing an instrument. The music seems to appear in midair. In a recess to your right, you see a young man sitting next to the fireplace, staring into a half-empty glass of wine. Okay, that would be him. I guess let's just go ahead and talk to him. Kelvin! 29. Looks older. Hello, Kelvin. Hello, I am Kelvin. Sit down and drink with me. Drink. Come on, guy, throw me a bone here. And not the word bone. Maybe I have to physically sit down. Now maybe he'll say more? I don't know. Nope, he's still telling me to sit down and drink. Quest. Got a problem? Know where the rose is? No. You know someone named Marillion? No idea other than just ask him everything, and it would be boring as hell for you guys. What's up with Kelvin? Maybe these people will say something. Thayer, a half-elf female, age 186. She looks pretty. You look pretty good for 186 years old, I just gotta say. Maybe you should start writing down these people's names. Maybe they would say something about each other. Kelvin. Thayer. Hello. Welcome. I am Thayer, the teacher. If you have a little time, perhaps you could cheer Kelvin up. He is the young man sitting next to the fireplace. Since he lost his harp, all he does is drink all day long. Oh. Is he the one that was crossing the water, right? He was a bard, something about that, in Twin Lake, I think? There, the teacher. Okay. Alright, so we can ask him about the harp. So I'm gonna put harp. Yeah, no quest logs in this game. Hell no. Alright, ask her about Kelvin. Okay, ask her about the harp, since I'm here. The harp is here. As I have heard, Kelvin made a bet a few months ago and lost. You could ask him yourself about his harp. Alright. While I'm talking to you, though, is your lot prettier? Any quests for us? No. How about any secrets? Do you have a problem need solving? Okay. Teacher. Yes, I teach anyone who is interested in the language of the elves, but I have to make money to live, and I charge 1,000 gold coins if you're interested. I see no reason to do that. Trazor can be our spokesperson. 1,000 gold. Oh. Typing and... anything to say about Illien itself? No. I forgot that guy's name that's in the audience chamber. Alright, sure, I'll go back and talk to Kelvin then. My harp, yes. That was my most prized possession. I lost it through a fit of madness. I will never find another which sounds as good. Many months ago, I was in Jewel, the guest house at Crystal. Oh, maybe it was Crystal, not Twin Lake. One evening, after I had already been drinking... So I asked him about Jewel also. One evening after I had already been drinking... excuse me. A lot. A man sat down at my table and introduced himself as a master of riddles. He made a bet with me that if I could solve his riddle, he would give me a book of ancient songs. In my drunken state, I did not see the danger and accepted his bet. He gave me his riddle, and I could not solve it. I lost my beloved harp. The next morning, the mysterious man had disappeared and had taken my harp with him. A few days later, I received a letter from the Riddlemaster, offering me a second chance. He wrote that I should travel to his island and go to the Tower of Riddles. I should tell you, I can sing as no other, but I am useless at solving riddles. Perhaps you could help me? I will give you the only thing I still possess if you can return my harp to me. I wonder what that would be. With these words, Kelvin... I guess he's going to disappear. I better write this down. Kelvin... maybe he knows the riddle? Harp. Tower of Riddles. I think I know where that might... Well, we're just having all kinds of problems as I'm writing this. My pen dies. Wow, it's just not meant to be today, huh? With these words, Kelvin produces a necklace from inside his shirt. You can see a piece of the Amberstar hanging from it. As far as I know, this is a part of the legendary Amberstar. You can have it if you help me. Go to Crystal, and in the Garden of the Jewel, examine the tree. I need a new pen. Okay, because I'm trying to write this stuff down, damn it. Garden of Riddles. So, he's got the Amber Star on a necklace. I'm storing a necklace. Jewel in. And I think we already examined that. Jewel in a crystal. Examine tree. Examine the tree next to the pond. You will find the letter from the Riddlemaster. And a large amount of gold with which you can buy a ship. I will wait for you here. Yes, we actually got that and we spent the gold on something else. But we do have a ship now anyway. So, I can ask him about the Riddlemaster. I don't know if I'm going to give him that or just tell him the answer to the riddle. Might be this. Oh, we have to use it, totally. Right. This parchment describes the way to the Tower of the Riddlemaster. Hello, Kelvin. If you want to have your harp back, you must go along the following path. First, you get yourself a ship at the harbor in Crystal. I hope you have enough gold to do so. Haha. You start your journey by traveling south. As soon as the south coast of the Big Bay comes into sight, turn your ship to the east and follow the coast. After some time, the coast then curves away to the south. Keep following it. Where the coast turns to the west, you must continue straight ahead. If you are lucky, you will find my island. Alright, should I ask him about various things? Apparently he wants us to go come back to him after this? Nothing about that. I just want to see if he's... get any more text out of him. Just to see what he says. Say nothing about that. Letter. The pen that I just got is in my way. Endless problems. Okay. What else is he saying? Here's what I was saying. Ask him about jewel, maybe? Crystal? Book, maybe? Crystal? No. With no interest. Okay. I guess he doesn't want to... Actually, that's not... That's a different kind of... That's a different parchment. Never mind. Well, that's of no interest to him either. Alright, never mind. I guess we're just meant to go to the Tower of Riddles and go solve the riddle and then come back. What about this book? I'm kind of interested in the book, too. Probably won't see a book. Songs. I mean, what if we can get him his book and his harp? He'd be beyond ecstatic. Alright. Does she have anything else to say other than helping him? Or teaching... Anything else to say about that? Hi. The landlord says, "Welcome to my inn. If you are seeking a room for the night, then you are lucky. I have just one room free on the second floor. Go up the stairs and you will see our reception. Otherwise, sit down and have a drink." Don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna look around and see what I can mess around with. Thank you. which isn't much. I could look at other pictures, why not that one? Or these, any of the ones in this town, rather. Okay, so right down where he is, he's at the inn in Illien. Otherwise, I won't remember where the hell to find this guy once I finally solve this riddle. I wonder how tough a riddle that will be. I'm guessing there's nothing in here. Guest reception. Just out of curiosity, how much is a room? I can't... I think if I click this, I'm just going to automatically... No, never mind then. We do not need to rest. Okay, so that's it for the inn. You again. Dead end. Okay, so two dead ends. Boom, boom, boom. I hope I'm going the right way. Not towards something I... somewhere up in. I think... Guardian of the Eerie, alright. Yeah, this is where I've been. I just want to get this guy's name and write it down. So we're gonna ask people about him. Palanus, or Palanus, or something like that. Yep, okay. Fifth Guardian of the Eerie, holder of the Sacred Chalice of Rix. Is Elven. Okay, so you ever need someone else to know Elven, which I doubt. But you never know. I mean, we might need someone with great charisma at some point to also know Elven. I mean, who knows? Because I think his is not great. 14 out of 30? I mean, it's not that bad. Just out of curiosity. I did not ask him about Illien, have I? Nope. There. Kelvin, nope. Alright. Well, I forgot the guy's name who sells the... or trades the jewels, rather. That goes out? Oh, I didn't realize it was so close to the edge. What's this? Oh, hello. On the base of the statue is written stuff that I have to transcribe. Great. A Okay, I don't believe I've gone this way. This might go out, though. I'm not sure. There's just wide open spaces here. Hello. Samrais. Male elf. 640 years old. Okay, we're gonna write him down too. Looks like a warrior. There's a lot of people to talk to that have options. Most of the walking around people in the other towns, they just will spout something out at you and that's it. Hello. My name is Samrais. I welcome you to Illien, the village of the elves, the guardians of the Eerie. Eerie shows up here. We guard the huge eagles of the Eerie to the southwest of here, but we have had a great problem with a dragon, which has been hunting the eagles for a long time. I don't know if we're ready to fight, a dragon? Dragon hunts eagles. Okay, so we'll ask about the eagles and the dragon. The Eerie is to the southwest. Southwest, okay. I wonder where exactly. Eagles. Oh, not again. It crashed again. Why? Seems to be when I type something or when I try to type something in. It's getting old. Okay, unfortunately, I didn't end up where I was. I restored. I was back in the inn and had already gone through all the options with what's his name? Kelvin? But we found ourselves over here talking to yourself, yes. The stores of Illien open from 7 to 20 hours, so since I'm here, we'll go inside and see what they have to offer. What do you want to sell to me? Oh no, nothing really. Alright, we got sling stones, torch, slings, a short bow, a long bow, a crossbow for a lot of freaking money. Arrows and crossbow bolts. Now, the only thing I would give it to get something like that for Silk, but he sucks at attacking and he can't hold as many of those bolts. Nowhere near as many. Because the arrows are one, I'm pretty sure, and the crossbow bolts are six each. Weight is 150 grams. Wait a second. Doesn't someone have some? 50 gram. Yeah. 300. Okay, so not one. That's the price I was looking at. So they double. They double the weight. I'm not even sure if he can use a crossbow. You know, I'm probably gonna forget. If he ever gets good, it's gonna be a while, because I'm gonna make sure his thievery abilities are up first. Warrior, paladin, and monk. Okay, he can't even use it. I mean, I don't know. Other than we're not going to have a monk in this party, so we're talking about Drobanir or Griban using it. Can't see doing that with Drobanir. Maybe Griban, because Griban gets slaughtered really easily, but you know what? I'm just going to, at this point, sell him the bolts. Oh, he has a crossbow. Did I buy that? Where do we find that? If I bought that, it would be silly. Because Griban's one of our two tanks. I wonder if I found this somewhere. Yeah, we have enough money. I think we're gonna hold on to it for now. Maybe I can switch it. We don't have many bolts for it. That's the only thing. In a pinch, maybe, if he's really damaged, I can back him off. It's just, is he ever going to get good at attacking? That's my question. He can get up to 80% with attack. That's pretty good. So, I mean, with him, it's really attack and parry that I'm going to be leveling up, and then eventually use magic. You can only get to 50 with that. It's dodgy at best. You know, since he has it, four crossbow bolts aren't doing him any good, so let me just buy some. So, yeah. He has four. He's making an even 20. I mean, I think we can switch weapons in combat. If we can't, then that's a waste. I guess I could still use it if he's really banged up and we have to, like, escape from an area and can't really avoid combat in that particular instance. Okay, I don't know. Now, let's save, because was that another sign there? I thought I saw another sign, like, over here. Never mind. Okay, let's check out what's down there, and then when I come out, I should make a left. I think this might lead to... oh, this is a dead end. I left the other side, okay. Now, I think this is a different statue. Oh, there's more than one. They say the same thing. They say something different. Alright, so hopefully I'll remember to put down what they, right on the bottom of the screen, what they have said. There's another statue here. Okay, that looks different, I think. Okay, so basically a maze of statues. Thank you. I don't remember coming through so many. How did I make my way through so many statues without noticing them, unless it's different from this side? For some reason. This is where we were, isn't it? Okay, when I come out of here, make a right. Okay, this is that guy that... We got stuck on him. Stuck on you? Got a feeling this time we should save state. Get back here, damn you! I understand what I have to go through just to talk to you. Samrais. Your lips are very red, Samrais. Hello. So I want to ask you about Illien, Elves, Guardians, and Eerie. See if any of these things are filled out. Eerie is, or was. Eerie. Hunting the Eagles. The Eagles broke up quite a while ago. Let's see. Do not crash on me. Oh, I did that already. Oh, that was close, wasn't it? I can say nothing about Eagles. If you want to know more about the Eagles and the Dragon, you should ask Pelinus, the fifth guardian of the Eagle of the Eerie. Alright. Got it. Now we know what to say to that guy. Alright. Squish it next to his name. Eagles, Dragon. Should I ask him about Palanus? I can say nothing about that. Alright. We made it past that, so I'm gonna save again. Good grief with these long... And I guess we've been here. That's the store, isn't it? It's a dead end. Way to go. That's him again. Make a left when we come out here. Big open area. It's probably the leaves. Back to all these statues. They say a left, but I don't know if it was here or... here. Oh, Toleus has potions. What does the sign say? I just want to see. Ah! I turned! Turn. Potion shop. Alright, I don't say much. This guy sells potions? Wait a second. Because we need healing potions. Do they have healing potions? Like, that's a healing potion. I think that's a poison. Magic, I think? Yeah, if we find some of these big M, yeah, healing potions. I thought we were completely out, actually, I'm surprised. I don't know if we need to have him. Hopefully this guy can understand human as well. Or common, whatever. What do you want to sell to me? Okay, well he can, except... Really? Apparently,